The Second World War and got rich with this.